To the powerful yet enchanting sounds of the conch shell, or pu ole ole, blown by Noah Pulamayi, enter our 2007 Case Middle School Royal Court. Announces the arrival of our ali'i and their sacredness. King Scott Keli'i, Pelikane, Hamilton, and Queen Tiare Lokelani Malimai Crown are led by the Pulo'ulo'u or Kapu stick bearer, Julian Ho'okahi Booker. Their kahili bearers are Marlon No'eau Booker, Daniel Kekane Kamaha'o Dangaran, Kekai Ku'i Maoloa Nu'uhiva, and Max Viva'ole Tabe. From the island of Hawaii, we have Rui Ho'ohie'ai Morimoto, and Ryan Kahakawila Loa Mahole Lani Ogata. Maui brings us Jade Kalehua Ikaua Noe Lam and Taylor Hie Hie Henderson. Representing the island of Oahu are Jennifer Makanani Bell and Alex Ohohia Chion. The island of Kauai sends us Kareen Leilani Kehana Hughes and Trenton Polani Dos Santos Tam. Hailing from Molokai, Crescent Malama Ikamahina Cheng and Kainoa Bostock. Reigning from the island of Lana'i are Alena Makaunauna Martyr and Chad Po'okela Kamisugi. Kelly Malino Ikala'i Hanabusa and Rocky Kavika Silva represent the island of Ni'ihau. From the island of Kaho'olawe comes Janelle Leinani Shram and Samuel Ho'aloha Hashimoto. We present to you the 2007 Case Middle School Royal Court. Aloha ka kahiaka, e nā haumana, nā mokupuna, nā ohana, nā kumu. E ho'okipa mai. Good morning, parents, grandparents, families, teachers, students, and friends. Welcome to the 2007 K-2 May Day program. Joy fills the air on this day as our keiki prepare to entertain you with their songs and dances. Mahalo for making the time and in helping to make this day a very special one. Our theme this year is Honolulu. Honolulu means protected or sheltered bay. Our songs and dances are dedicated to this very special place. In 1907, Honolulu was incorporated into a city, so we honor Honolulu on its 100th year birthday. We express our love for Honolulu and bid it, how do you do? We journey to places like the Pali, Pacific Heights, Waikiki, and Diamond Head. We feel the ocean breezes, the warm sunshine, the cool mountain streams as we experience the different areas of the city. As we sway Amiyan smile, we even teach you how to do the hula like it's done in Honolulu. Perhaps, if you're watching, you'll even receive a honi, a kiss or two. Indeed, Honolulu, we're glad to see you. We're wild about you. We tip our hats to you, and we always come back to you. On this day, we want you to learn about our wonderful city of Honolulu and have an appreciation for its history and its beauty. We also desire that you give thanks for the children of Hawaii Nei, for they are indeed our present and our future. And now to begin this special time together, let us sing a song that commemorates this special day. May Day is Lei Day in Hawaii. Cox and Winnie present to you today with aloha, Honolulu. Kindergarten ma kau kau.
Whispering to me from the tall cocoa tree comes a hula breeze. I hear the beat of the waves on the shores of Waikiki. Softly through the air comes the brown needle. I hear the swish of her skirt as she dances to the Niue. I hear the swish of her skirt as she dances to the Niue. I hear the swish of her skirt as she dances to the Niue.
Flowers. We love Honolulu so much that we are glad to smile.
And tip our hat.
In fact, we are wild about Honolulu.
Here now for your enjoyment are the kindergarten classes of Wilcox Hall to dance for you. Honolulu, how do you do?
We dedicate the song to Mrs. James because she is retiring.
We will miss you, Mrs. James. Will you please stand?
Originally titled Mele Ai Pohaku, this mele was written by Ellen Heho'ohiva Okalani Wright Prendergast to protest the overthrow of Queen Liliu Okalani. Though the song is rarely performed to hula due to its somber theme, today our king and his dancers share the aloha in celebration of the resilience of a culture, a people, and a land called Hawaii. They do kaulana nāpua a'o Hawaii. We are pleased to have their kumu, Ryan McCormick, to sing for them.
Aloha aina ho ie. Haulana, haulana na pua o Hawaii. Kupa ama ko pe o ka aina. I mai ka ele o ka oko ino. Pala pala anu me ka paka.
Pane mai.
Pane mai Hawaii moku o ke ave. Kua ngā honoa o Pirani Ngā koko mai kaua i o mano Paapu me ke o neo ngā kurihewa
Aole
Aole a e kau i ka purima Maluna o ka tepa o ka enemi O hui ai ngā kuai e Pono tibila o ke kanaka
A ole mako
a e mina mina I kapu kala o ke aupuni Tua lava mako I kapo haku Ka ai ka maha o ka aina
Maho pe mako
Maho pe mākou o Lirikurani Aloha ai ka pono ka aina Ka ina i a mai a tā ka puana Ka poe i aloha i ka aina
Maho pe mākou
Maho pe mākou o Lirikurani Aloha ai ka pono ka Aina ia mai ana ka puana Ka poe I aloha I ka aina
First grade, Ma Coco.
Punahou, Punahou, Punahou,
Valina ke aloha. Warm greetings. We are the first graders of the Winnie units. We are very excited about this celebration called May Day.
On this day, we tell you about some sights and sounds of Honolulu. We first take you to the Pali, where the wind seems to call out to us. We also see the waves at Waikiki that beckon to us, and we journey there.
From Pacific Heights, we see the dazzling lights of Honolulu. We also see the waving sugar cane and the cocoa palms that nod in the rain. Of course, we can't forget to go back to visit Diamond Head, which is a famous landmark of Honolulu.
No matter where we go or what we do, we seem to always return to Honolulu. The class of 2018 will do for you. Honolulu, I am coming back again.
Good job.
There's a part in there, the third line, that there's an A7 D minor.
Our princesses,
and their company bearers tell the story of a voyaging captain and his perseverance to find his love. The mast of his canoe remains steadfast as he navigates in search of a landing place. A royal court dances for you, Ku'ukapena Kele. Second grade, Ma Coco.
When you hear sweet music, soft and
Just like they do in Honolulu.
First, when you dance the hula, you must hold your arms outward.
Then an important part of the hula is to smile.
Of course, if you are a very good hula dancer, you can army a very slow army.
Ah, but if you're great dancers like us, you can even go around the island.
How we love to do the hula. We can sway to and fro, just like the trees blowing in a tropical breeze.
We can certainly move quickly, but it is best than sweet and slow.
So join us, and who knows, after a wonderful hula dance, you might even get a big surprise, a honey.
The class of 2017 would like to do for you, show me how to do the hula.
Good job.
Thank you.
special treat for all of you, especially the children.
We take you on a bus drive through Honolulu. When the power is turned on by the driver, we can see he stirs the dust on the road. We ride down the slopes of Kalihi and feel that wind blowing gently.
Uncle Pal.
Yeehaw.
We even get to see the Capitol. What a delight it is to ride on that bus. Your teachers, their friends, and our Dr. Scott do for you rapid transit hula. Okika'a.
Okika'a, rapid transit. Kau aloha. Ke no mi mai ie ke ke ala au. A rapid transit, kau aloha. Ke no me mali e ke alala au. Au ana e ka mana e kai alai ma. E e hu e ke kula lo o ka hihi.
Au ana.
Ana e ka mana e au e ka lai ha. E me hu i ke kula loa o ka lihi.
Ho'olave.
Ho'olave mai ana e hule hoki. E i ke i ka nani o ke ka ptala la.
Ho'olave.
Ho'olave mai ana. Ka'a rapid transit, kau aloha. Ke no me mali e ike ala au.
Oke ka'a.
Oke ka'a rapid transit, kau aloha. Ke no me mali e ike ala au.
Aloha.
Oke ka'a rapid transit, kau aloha. E no me mai le ike ala au. Oke ka'a rapid transit, kau aloha. E no me mai le ike ala au.
And now bringing our program to a close is our lovely queen, Tiare Lokelani Melemae Brown, who has chosen to dance a beautiful song which speaks to us of a rare and adoring love. She dances with aloha to her family and friends, with gratitude for God, this life, and this land. May the song and dance she shares today remind us of the way she lives her life, with steadfast aloha, of which she surrounds all of us this day, our queen and Iloli aloha.
Oh.
ahevai olu ke moni ho na uno e hai nue e hai na mai oe I o nei manei a poli ana oe mahai me au ana oe a me oe ana au pili he mole a pili mahae
I think we can all agree that this has been an outstanding program of song and dance. And if you would like to enjoy this beautiful program again later this afternoon, you can log on to www.punahou.edu, where you'll find a link to today's May Day program. But at this time, I would like to have your help in acknowledging some of the people who have made this event today possible. First of all, the wonderful students of kindergarten, first, and second grade who performed for us today. We want to say a special thank you to the teachers and assistants who guided our students through the learning of their songs and dances. We're very honored today to have the King's Dancers and the Case Middle School Royal Court with us. Thank you. We appreciate the accompaniment of the Holoku pageant musicians, along with Pal Eldridge, Eric Usunoki, Will Tofolu, and Wailea Eldridge today. And we are grateful to the gracious lady who inspires and guides us in the production of our May Day program each year, Auntie Hattie Phillips. Been a wonderful audience today, and we ask one more thing of you. At the end of the program, we ask that you kindly remain in your seats until the children have left the building. And kindergarten families, we ask that you join the kindergarten students up on the president's lawn for picture taking. But thank you very much. Mahalo, and enjoy the rest of your day.
We hope that you've enjoyed yourselves this morning, that you have found it worthwhile to be in such delightful and charming company of our Nākeiki o Ka'aina o Ka Punahou. A happy May Day to all of you. And now to conclude our May Day program, please stand, join hands, and let our voices blend in harmony for the joy that is ours for living in this most special land called Hawaii. Yeah.